Hello viewers, welcome back to our channel World of Achievers. If anyone is visiting our channel for the first time, so don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit bell icon for more notifications. In this video, I am going to share the good news for intermediate students. So the good news is for only Telangana students, okay? Only for Telangana state intermediate students I am saying this news. So the intermediate board and the government is decided to keep the inter-second year exams in the month of March 2022, year 2022. So at present they are studying the second year and the classes are going on. So they decided to keep the exams in next year month, March 2022. Okay, if the pandemic and the corona cases is reduced in the next year, they will directly conduct the exams. If the corona cases and the pandemic increasing, they decided to promote the students by seeing their internal marks. Okay, by seeing the internal marks, they were going to promote. Okay, before the board exams, they are going to conduct the internal marks. The internal marks like MCQs questions, like MCQs, one question, two, three options. So by seeing that marks, they are going to promote in next year. If the pandemic is clear and all the cases are reduced, they directly conduct the board exams. If the pandemic is same, the cases are increasing day to day, they decided to promote the second year students by seeing their internal marks. Like they will be conduct the MCQs test strictly online mode only. They are going to conduct the internal exams like MCQs. The pattern is MCQs and they strictly said that they will be conduct the internal exams without any malpractices. Malpractices means any cheatings they won't conduct like that. They will be strictly conduct the internal exams. Okay, if we don't know in next year what will happen if the cases increase in the month of March, by seeing this internal marks, they will promote the second year students also. For the first years, they said that they may or may not be conduct the exams because there only does not fix the dates and schedule. So the first years till now, the information is they may or may not be conduct the exams. This is the news for first year students. Okay, and second years, I said they will conduct the internals. Okay, if the pandemic is reduced, they will write the exams. Okay, the first years the exams may or may not be conducted. But the second year that did clarity that if the pandemic is reduced in the next year month to March, in the month of March, the pandemic and the cases will be reduced, they will conduct directly by giving hall ticket centers directly as normal. If the pandemic again increased in the next year, by seeing your internals, the internals you will write in this year only. Okay, like halfly, suppose like halfly, quarterly, you will write. Like that, they are saying like internals in the pattern MCQs. There will be no malpractices. Okay, and they will do the internal exams very strictly. Okay, by seeing that marks, they are going to promote you in the next year. Okay, this is the latest update which I got today. So, for more updates, you can subscribe our channel. Thank you.